How did I not ever know this? So do you guys know these automatic lipsticks and eyeliners? After using them for a while, they're not sharp anymore, and you can't really use a sharpener either. So what I found out is that if you pull on the bottom, it has its own sharpener. How crazy is that?